Texas leads the nation in toxic air emissions, millions of pounds of poison in our sky. But Rick Perry opposes stronger rules to cut air pollution. Perry's environmental agency has been called the worst in America. 49 other states follow the rules of the Clean Air Act. Texas alone does not. 500,000 cases of asthma, an increased risk of cancer and other diseases, all in the air we breathe. Rick Perry's environmental policy. It's enough to make you sick.